Jay. We're in Southlake, Texas at Camp Hero Fitness, and today we're going to talk about exercises to reduce the gluteus maximus. Some of us don't want to get a bigger butt. We're not all about the Kim Kardashian. We're trying to get that butt teeny and small. So we're going to talk about some exercises to help tighten it. But a big thing about reducing that butt size is two things you might not want to hear: diet and exercise. So number one, you got to make sure that food is on point. Eat the healthiest fruits and vegetables, lean proteins, try to get those meals in and make sure you're eating as clean as you can. That's gonna help burn the extra fat that's covering those glutes and get it a little bit smaller. The second I'm gonna tell you is cardio. You're gonna wanna try to do some sprinting, some running, some stair climbing, and some elliptical training so you can really focus on those glutes while you do the running and the stair climbing, but it's also gonna help up those calories, burn the fat, and get it off the booty. A couple of great exercises for toning are going to be squats, lunges, and even kneeling kickbacks. Those are something really simple you can do at home. Again, this is Danny J. We're at Southlake, Texas at Camp Hero Fitness, and we just talked about exercises to reduce the glutes.